So you have 15 in your mind, right?
I have 15 in my mind plus 6.
Minus 6, right? So you have 15. It will become 14, become 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. That's the answer.
9.
That's the other way how to subtract. You have to count. Lower. Like for example, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Right? For example, you have 10 mango. 10 minus 5, for example. Okay, to make it easy for you, you count the 5, okay, from 10, say, minus 5. Okay, so 10, 9,
Atensyon kasi iiyak. Naturo sa akin
iiyak. Tinuturuan siya ng ate niya sa likod.